focusing on Luis Alberto.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
This is EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, the first game of the group is so vital, you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers here, but I'm just a little bit worried that the centre forward could become isolated. Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3 shape.
That's the clearance that was needed. Here's how Feyenoord line up.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. It's a pleasure to be in the commentary position when Ciro Immobile is out there on the stage. What do you think we'll get from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
The kick awarded then by the referee. Smart piece of defending to stop them. Luka Ivanušec. Playing it back. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Felipe Anderson. Hansko. Luka Ivanušec. And playing it through. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, it's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
And passing it well. Couldn't keep the ball. Exploiting the wide area. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Comes of this. Tripping challenge. The referee has got to have a big think about it. Now the referee has taken note of his name and number.
I think he could count himself a bit unlucky there. It was certainly a foul.
Yeah. whips it in. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Calvin Stengs. It could become a teammate. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. But it wasn't. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card all day long. Taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Manuel Lazzari. Great work to keep it in play. And he's in. Well, with that one, he can put too fine a point on it. That goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Well, as an official, you have to be cautious when it comes to an injury situation like this one. Challenge. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And I think it's fair to say he's had happier days in front of goal, Stuart.
Well, he has to find space in more dangerous areas. He's such a good player around the box, but today he struggled to get on the ball. And that's one of the reasons they're losing here.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Chance to finish. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Back into it. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And he's fired over the corner. That is how to keep it out of the net. Says the referee. Luis Alberto. It did look on for them, but not to be. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Guendouzi. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Position, but nothing comes of it. Well, the referee left with no alternative, compelled to stop play. Contested drop ball after the injury. Intercepted it. Shaping to shoot. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Matteo Guendouzi. He has teammates around him. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, he's blocked it. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Deliver it accurately. Now veering in field. Well, I take my hat off to him because that was superb defending. A wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Can he finish? And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Can they pick out? Appear to be in two minds. Guendouzi. Could pull one back here. It'll be a corner. Inside your own penalty area, and a good take under duress there. 10 minutes left for play. Luis Alberto, can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Bart Newcombe. To open them up. Chance to finish. Collected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
Well, the fans believe this.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
piece of defending.
Cheruki. Lingard.
Perfect tackle. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order.
Luka Ivanušec.
Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, possession ceded. Time is of some concern. Can they level matters? The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And there goes the final whistle. A home defeat to begin the group stage. And they're going to have to make up for this in future games.
Yeah, they'll be disappointed. It's an uphill battle if you don't get anything from your opening game. It really comes down to how they bounce back now. Vital we see a better performance next time out.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.